Big day tomorrow.
You spoke with the preacher? Can't wait till our name's in the paper for having a baby.
I want what's best for me and you.
No more worrying about Henry. No more paying for his life.
What do you mean?
The boy is sick. Hey!
You know you can hear me.
He's my brother, Paul. He's not dangerous.
He's using you. We need to start opening your eyes to the truth.
I know the truth, Henry.
Put him out of your mind. Tell me you understand.